Hi, so today I'm going to be making fluffy slime without sheep cream.
Okay, get it.
So the first thing you're going to do is take a plastic bottle, put water in it.
You didn't introduce yourself. Who is the pretty girl that's making slime?
Cassie. My mom is filming me making this video because I don't know how to. And, well, the first thing you're going to do is get a plastic water bottle and put water in it.
Let's scoot this over a little bit. Grab your glue. Okay. All right, so. There you go. There you go.
Just put soap in it and shake the water bottle up and get the foam and put it inside your bowl. Like I did.
Alright.
And then you're gonna get a. What is it? What
is it? Is that baking soda?
Yes.
That is 1/8 teaspoon.
Whatever she did, my mom said.
1/8 teaspoon of baking soda.
Inside your foam. I just got this online. Well, then you will be going to use your paper.
Yeah, for that, you are going to need an adult supervision.
Unless it's a little bottle, because. Oh, yeah, though. Just put it on the air because I don't want. Just pour enough, like how much you like.
More?
Yeah. That's where you want to stop. Yeah, that's good. Then you're just gonna mix it up.
What are you talking about?
Can you get me the red food dye?
Alright. Please.
Please. I want this to be a light pink. So
where is it?
It's inside where you put the food coloring.
Here?
Yes. So then you're just gonna mix it up and Then you can add your food coloring, my mom. I'm just gonna add a little because I want it to be a little bit light pink.
Loop. Ooh, I found a legendary vending machine. I have a rocket launcher now.
And then you're just gonna mix it up until you get your color that you like.
Ooh. Desired color.
This is so pretty. I want to show you this house. I'm gonna just mix this up first. Can you see that? I don't know. Do you want it to drip? Can they see it?
Yep, lower it down. Tilt it more. Yep, there you go.
I don't want it to drip, so the mom has to make sure. So I'm gonna make it a little bit darker. There we go. Just one tiny drop. And that should be. Yep, this is the bright color. I like it. Because it's really nice pink. And then you're going to be adding your activator. And it should be Borax and water or whatever detergent you have. But you can use contacts in a solution, I think. But I'm using Borax and water. Oh, warm water. So I'm just going to add a little bit at a time. And mix it up. And it should be forming really coolly. Oh, quickly. Mommy! Oh, it worked! I just tested it because it was on the internet, so I wanted to see if it was actually would work out, and it actually is. Mommy.
Ooh.
I still have to mix it though, because it kind of takes a while, because the soap has to get, like, get really mixed in with the rest of the stuff. Look at that. Since the foam is really fluffy and stuff, as you saw earlier, that's how it makes it fluffy. And also the baking soda. I'm scared to get my hands in there, so I'm just gonna add my activator until it's like, there was a video on the where I got it from, and they mixed it until it wasn't like sticking to the sides, so that's what I'm gonna do, or try to do. It's actually turning into really cool slime. See that? Ooh, but sticky. Gross. I don't like it when it's gooey. I like it when it's just fluffy and good. And I'm gonna put it on here so you guys can see it. I don't want to get it through the cracks, so that's where my mom put saline wrap on the paper. It's getting on sticky. Let me see. Sorry. Getting nice and unsticky. Yeah, I just need to get it a little bit from to the side so I can get everything off. And it'll be all good. And I don't want to edit this video because this will be short, so. Okay, now I'm just gonna mix in with my hands. And it's actually really nice. If you overactivate it, just add vinegar like to deactivate it, but don't add too much. Just add one teaspoon of it, which I overactivated mine a little. So I'm gonna add vinegar. Because I need for this line, but with shade gray, that's where I'm lying right now. I need it more out, so. All I did is just use the shaving cream, and then I added vinegar, because that's the time when I was making it. That is my mom. And I just said. So this is a slime. It's really fluffy and nice. And I'm gonna do some A stuff. Wait, mommy, can they see the slime? Can you make sure they can see the slime?
Yeah, they can see you.
Okay.
You and everything.
Can you can you zoom in
just yep, to this? Yep, it's zooming. Yep. There you go.
I'm just gonna do some ASMR with this. I'm gonna try to do crackle-wackles because I don't know. I never tried doing that. It's not really stretchy, so I guess I'll have to add vinegar at the end of this after the video because it is really stretchy. But I'm gonna try to do crackle-wackles with this. But actually, in the video, it was actually
all right.
And that's all for today. Please like and subscribe and watch my other videos. So, bye.